There is a sound. It is a sound of worship. Not an ordinary worship. It's an unusual worship. A spontaneous worship. Unrehearsed worship. A new sound of worship. Coming from the womb of one spirit. Coming from the belly and not the mind. Rivers of living water flowing from the belly. Rivers of worship. We are redigging the ancient wells to release new sounds of worship. Ancient wells of worship. Call for me the minstrel to release the new sound. Call for me the psalmist to provoke the flood of worship. Dig trenches, dig ditches, and dig trenches. Dig them deep so that the flood may come. For the flood will come in the morning. You will see no wind nor rain. It is a flood of worship. A flood that will fill the land. Flood that will enter the nations. There is a sound. It is the sound of a flood of worship. It is a supernatural flood. There is a sound. A sound of a new dimension of worship. We are entering into a new realm of worship, where deep calls unto deep, where words fail and groanings are uttered. It is a sound of Holy Spirit groanings. It is coming from Africa. I see an African gourd, a calabash. I see a waterfall coming out of the calabash, out of the gourd. It is a waterfall of worship, an altar. The mist of the waterfall is going out to the nations. It is a healing mist. It is a refreshing mist. It is a resurrecting mist. It is the mist of revival. A mist that brings healing and life. The Zoe abundant life of God. There is a sound. A sound of incense of worship. A sound of new dimensions of worship. Dimensions that have never been heard before. A new worship coming from the throne room of God. A feast of incense worship. Ha! For Africa is setting up an altar of worship. For this is the birth of mana music. Mana music. Mana music. What is this? It is a what is this worship. It is a worship that has never been witnessed before. Never been heard before. A sound of uncommon worship. Of unusual worship. Lyrics are not enough. And so groanings are uttered. Deep calls unto deep. Spirit connects to spirit. It is the sound of the African marimba drum. The sound of the talking drum. The makonde drum. The mbukushu drum and the bata drums. It is the sound of the lekembe instrument. A sound of the mbira thumb pianos of Botswana. A sound of the ovumbundu harps from Angola. a sound of the Swazi African shakers. It is the sound of the wind, a sound of the rain, a sound of rushing, gushing water. It is the sound of creation, joining in worship, proclaiming his lordship, proclaiming his majesty. It is the sound of the flood. Call for the minstrels to trigger the flood. Call for the psalmist to provoke the waterfalls. I hear the sound of worship. It is a new sound, waterfalls of worship. Come, Holy Spirit, come. Siyakuthanda moyo yo ingcwele. Siyakuthanda.